Alright, but seriously though, our opponent now is TBC. So the build order for this matchup is 1 Brax Expo, and you go 1-1-1 from there. So I'll show you how that works. Well, just follow the build order. Follow the build order and the decision making I did, and you should do fine. Everything I'm doing is not like super micro based or anything, if you realize. Like, the all decision making wise, it's not like. There is no mac. Do you ever CC first in TBC? Yes, but I'm not gonna explain that because it'll be a little complicated. Yes, this is the EU server. Right at the moment. I play on Korea and NA, so. Do I think EU is easy? Well, I can't say yet. CC first is best bird? No, I don't think it's good. That's blind blind counters. And the gas gathering is uneven, that's why I always prefer it. I would agree to CC first in TVZ and TVP. At 14 supply you scout against her. So that way you'll know if he's doing a pool before hatch or hatch before pool. If it's a hatch before pool, you can put your commands at the low ground. Otherwise, you have to put your commands up there at the high ground. Okay, that guy's annoying. So he got the pool first. No, I forgot to get the freaking barracks. Oh no, that's not good. Alright, but there's no gas. So I'm not scared of anything. Drone is rather annoying. Alright, so. Two guys each gas. Oh yeah, oh, we need to get a bunker. Very important. Well, we don't have to worry about the fast speed link, because he didn't get any gas. Okay, reactor. I'm gonna make a Hellion instead of Widowmines just because of this. Oh my god, I'm not looking. I supposed to have 3 Marines, but I messed up the build order because I forgot to get the barracks on time. It's really silly by our opponent.
I'm
this one was the Hellbat. No, in that situation, I guess I was supposed to get the thing a little earlier. Oh man, did I forget my gas geyser? Oh my god, I can't believe I forgot the supply depot. Now let's scout what the hell he's going. Wow, fast lair. You see this shit? Freaking hilarious. I need all four Hellbats to make this work. Okay, this hole's my defense, that's not good. If he's doing that 1-1 Bane bust, then I'm in trouble. Like, I basically need to micro this out. This is a micro situation. Well, that was simple. Alright, let's see how screwed he is at now. I still have to worry about things like Mita. I will need to worry about things like Mita. No, I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so. So yeah. Oh look, I'm Masters. Well, that concludes my Bronze to Master series, because I won without losing a single game. Like, okay, aside from my initial 5 games, but... like, that was a really bad all-in that he did. How many games does it take to get to Masters? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 21 games. I wonder if there's a GM spot. If there was a GM spot, this would have been Bronze to GM series. Okay, let's go Bronze to High Mat Top 8 series. Bronze. Top 100 Bronze to Top 8 Masters series. What's Androgynous? 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 What's that spelling? Let's see. Well, in NA, I got GM in 26 games, so... I think it's possible. If I could get GM in 26 games, I think you could get Masters in less than 21 games. Yeah, I got GM in NA with 26 wins. I didn't lose a single game. It's that easy. Like, you just need proper decision making. It's like nothing else. Ah, hermaphrodite, I know what that means, at least. But thank you for the dictionary, answer, Bob. Today's lesson, nah. Bronze top 8 series. I'm sorry. Well, I think decision making is a big part. If you know proper decision making, you won't lose to like silly stuff, right? So. And I'm just doing it one build, I'm not doing like any other build. So remember, we're gonna do the same build, like I have done with every single TBT so far. And that's pretty much a Reaper Expo. No, Reaper into Reactor, into that 15 gas crap. That transition. I don't even think it has a name. But I know it's a popular build in Korea, so... no real name. But I will do it again. See, I have one with just one build per matchup. This is Hots, of course. You can turn it off. I turned mine off because I think it's pointless. Yes, it's hot because I'm making Hellbats and Wings of Liberty. Hellbats and Wings of Liberty. That's pretty funny. Yeah, good idea. And then you get your gas at well supply, so you want to get your gas right now. You don't have to scout because your Reaper will be your scout, and you're looking for specific things with Reaper. So, yeah. And then don't forget your second supply depot. What do you do if you expand to a 1-1 follow-up? Stay defend, like, same thing as me? Like, if he does the same build as me? You'd be defensive and be aggressive at the same time. Like, you have enough units to defend and attack at the same time. So it's not a problem. Now, after this Reaper, you're gonna get a Reactor. And after that reactor, the first 400 minutes you're gonna get is your commence at the high ground. Freebie for me. Okay, Reaper. Oh shit, didn't see that, huh? Make sure you get your reactor on top. I need time to heal. That's the problem. So I'm going to need like a few SCVs. Okay, I have no idea what the hell he's doing, so I will scan when I can. But I know he opened up gas build, that's what counts.